Right, here we are at the Sealife Centre Blackpool. It's been a while since I've done this, so I thought I'd video it.
Jellyfish. So if you've ever seen a jellyfish before, you have also seen their sea anemones. But our sea anemones are just a jellyfish with a very sticky head. Quite an elastic head that allows them to get nice and settle down on something nice and stable like a rock, or sometimes even another animal. Now, if you have watched Finds and Nemo before, you may be familiar with sea anemones. You may know that clownfish live in sea anemones. You won't be finding any clownfish that live in these guys, however, as the water in here is way too cold for them. The water here does come straight from the seaside. It gets pumped into a basin where it goes through a few different filters just to make sure it is nice and clean, and once it has, it gets distributed to all the five different displays around the centre. Now, as you go around today, if you have any questions about these animals or any other animals you may come across, do your webinars, I'll be more than happy to answer your questions.
Come on over and join in. It's going to have a go.
tank just there was in maintenance, so I don't think there was anything in it.
Thank you.
strongest creature at this sea life centre is octopus. Looks like somebody's lost their welly boot there. Just when you come in, make sure you do switch the flash off on your camera or phone. Lots of flash going off right in their eyes.
say hello. You're resting on another, I didn't realise that.
Focus is like on this, but if it's slightly out of focus, please excuse me.
Thank you. Thank you. or infrared in their lab.
Thank you.
happening, bro.
And then the manatee sauce, which I'll go into later. Some toilets there.
Where is he?
out to go. Still still do the big mugs. I used to have a gigantic Sealife Centre mug. I won't lie, I dropped the flaming thing. Gave my dad a fright. Sealife Centre at Blackpool. The layout of that has well changed since I came in last time. Like where you entered into the sort of shark tank area, just at the end there, used to come from the opposite end. So they've completely changed it. Well worth a visit. So if you're looking for something to do when you're in Blackpool, come and have a look at the Sealife Centre. Hope you enjoyed it.